Dewayne Douglas was a professional football offensive tackle who played for one season in 1953. Douglas was born on December 22, 1931 in Kissimmee, Florida. In college, Douglas played for the Florida Gators in Gainesville, Florida. In 1952, he was named third-team All-Sec. Douglas was drafted by the New York Giants in 1953 in the fourth round as the 44th overall season. Douglas played for the New York Giants. He passed away on April 11, 2000 in Gainesville, Florida.